surely he's going to finish the half twist.